Hello friends, welcome to Tech Tutes. We are back with a new tool called as NetAttack 2, which is an advanced network scan and attack script based on the GUI. So before starting that, we need to install four dependencies, and that are nmap, scapy, iw, and argpass. So let me show you how to install that. If you will search on the Google, you will find that first is Python nmap, second is argpass, third is scapy and iw, but it's not true, as argpass and scapy are Python script. So you have to and its name is Python nmap, Python argpass, Python scapy, and last one is iw. So type apt get install Python nmap, Python argpass, Python scapy, iw, and press enter to install all at once. After that, the URL is given in the description. Copy it and type git clone and the URL. And once it's done, type ls to see whether it is installed or not. You can see here is NetAttack 2. Now type cd NetAttack 2. Press enter. Type ls. You can see here is NetAttack Python file. So to run it, type python netattack2.py. And press enter. This will run NetAttack 2. You can see here are eight options. First is scan for access point. Second is scan for host in your network. Third is deauthenticate one network. Then deauthenticate multiple networks. Deauthenticate all the networks. Kick one user off your network. Then kick multiple users. Kick all users. And the last one is exit. You can use all the options and try by yourself. And this was all I wanted to share about this NetAttack 2. If you like this video, subscribe to TechTutes and share these videos with your friends. Thank you. Thank you for watching this video.